18 all the way is shush. Oh my god, that transition. I love studio mode. No 18 all the way for me. That's kind of gross. Ooh, and a Jonas cosplay. That is correct. So yeah, Namori looking nice, fresh, nice, clean, and pristine with a Vans shirt. So yeah, we're gonna need a couple of readies, and we're gonna go ahead and get started. Oh my god, Eve, stop practicing 29, that's gross. Why won't you think of the children in the chat? Oh my god, okay. Well, it looks like this game, like, might be going so- Oh no, and just as I say that, like, she is- Oh my god, no way, no way! And you can just see the absolute pain within her eyes as she tops out. It's, oh, 16, is that a new PB?
Yes!
At Euro 2020, if not the least well-known, Igor Angelovsky's only managerial experience is 2 years with a team in North Macedonia, a stint as North Macedonia's assistant manager, and 6 years in the top job. Nonetheless, I think a case could be made for him having done the most impressive job in his current position of any manager at Euro 2020. Angelovsky has lost just 16 out of a possible 49 games since stepping into the hot seat with North Macedonia as a very young manager in October 2015. He has won 50% of his games in charge of the national team, compared to records of 0% and 17% from his two predecessors. He has guided the young North Macedonia national team to their first ever major tournament, and they even beat Germany in a World Cup qualifier a few months ago. North Macedonia will need a miracle to get out of the group stage at Euro 2020, but they couldn't be in much more capable hands.